The Youth Fire Program forms a core part of the CDB's strategy to reach youth, support strategic career guidance and life skills training, and gather insights from young people regarding its programming and policy for youth development and broader sustainable development. Friday saw the hosting of the CDB's Youth for Innovation and Resilience Expo at Constitution Park, showcasing very diverse product offerings.
This is a forum that has been set up for 20 entrepreneurs from across St. Lucia who are doing great things in different areas, different industries. The CDB wanted to give an opportunity to entrepreneurs in St. Lucia as a product of their 53rd Board of Governors meeting to showcase what they are doing to the rest of the region. Part of the CDB's program was the youth forum, and that forum took place on Tuesday to Thursday of this week at Safalu's Community College, where youth leaders from across the region met and spoke about problems that are faced within the region and how they now can contribute towards addressing those issues.
The CDB's Youth Engagement Program was rebranded to Youth for Innovation and Resilience, Youth Fire, in 2022, with a greater focus on capacity building to ensure meaningful participation of youth with disabilities, youth from underserved communities, migrant youth, and indigenous youth to reflect the bank's commitment to respond to recommendations from young people regarding branding, content, and methodology. Director for Innovation in the Department of Education, Innovation and Vocational Training, Ms. Linnell Malzer, revealed that during Friday's expo, officials from the department would be on hand to provide guidance to the young entrepreneurs.
So while we are at this expo today, we have some officers from the Department of Education, Innovation and Vocational Training who will be doing some observatory work to recognize or to highlight where are some of the pitfalls in terms of their marketing, in terms of their branding, in terms of how they are presenting their products and services, to help them improve that in another iteration so that in future expos their presence will be more dominant, more thorough.
Ms. Malzer also pointed to various support mechanisms that exist to support young entrepreneurs like the Innovation Department and the Youth Economy Agency. For the DBS News World, Jason Arius reporting.